Hi and welcome to the channel. In this video, we will review a software tool for Windows that RedMagic introduced last year. With this software, we can project our smartphone screen to our PC or laptop without needing a video capture card, so this can be pretty useful to the streamers out there who want to show their gameplays. Also, we can use it to map our keyboard and mouse to mobile video games from our smartphone. The RedMagic Studio can be downloaded from redmagic.gg, and it is compatible for RedMagic devices with an operative system 5.0 or above. Once installed in our PC, we can either project our screen via a wireless network scanning a QR code or connect a USB device. If you plan to use it for gaming or record some gaming, I strongly recommend you to use the USB option to avoid the potential lag of a wireless network. As you can see, there are some settings that can be adjusted, such as the quality of the video or the mouse sensitivity, among others. Each time we connect the device via USB, we will have to grant debugging permissions, and the very first time it will request some permissions in our smartphone. Then, for each single time when the connection is established, we should only select the option to cast using the RedMagic Studio on the selection menu, and that would be it. We can turn it on and off the phone screen with this button. And by default, the mirror screen is enabled, but in the event we want to keep using the phone while casting a specific app, we can simply touch the phone screen and select the extend button. There are three types of views: small size to have a minimized view, the one optimized for streaming, and finally the full size with the phone screen in the center. One of the cool things we can do is to map our mouse and keyboard to play games, so we can record specific keyboard configuration for each game and then play with no lag in our big monitor. One thing I noticed is that the mouse clicks sometimes have problems in my version, so I'd be good if RedMagic could check upon this issue. I think that this is a great tool for potential new streamers out there that want to start their mobile gaming channels without investing any money and release their creativity. The bonus track of this video will be the option to summon Morph from the AI Center. By selecting the More Alive and then PC Streaming, if we already have the RedMagic Studio application installed, then it will turn on the camera of our device and our facial expression will be added to More with a green chroma on the back, something that we can use in our live streamings in case we don't want to show our face and use the More one instead. I hope you liked this video. Please do let me know what do you think about RedMagic Game Space in the comments section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel if you like content about gaming phones. See you on the next video.